almost took you.
Any slower and there will be no me left to protect. The Vex gather en masse at the facility entrance.
This must be the tank. The Vex are everywhere. Almost like they were waiting for us.
Possible the Vex use me now as bait to retrieve the blade. In their hands, be lost forever, along with your beloved Banshee's memories. The Vex storm the facility. I require immediate protection.
We're coming.
They found me. Where are you?
We're almost there.
The blade, do you retain it? It must be reformed.
So now you want to help us.
That blade was the bane of the Vex, wielded by a valiant Exo the last time they invaded, centuries ago. In pieces, the Vex believe they have a chance to reacquire it. I will relent this once. I should have helped you soon. We must now rebuild it together.
There, the pedestal. Place the blade upon it. I will initiate the forging. Onslaught has arrived. They must not disrupt the forging.
We'll hold them off. That's the last of them.
I suppose I owe you a debt of gratitude. However, I generally prefer not to be indebted to anyone. As such, you may consider the blade your property. Though you should allow this Banshee an opportunity to test its integrity once more.
You sure you're safe?
Thanks to you, yes. Until our next meeting.